China's AG600M, a full-state, new-configuration amphibious firefighting aircraft, had a successful maiden amphibious flight on Monday. The Aviation Industry Corporation of China said it is expected to serve firefighting missions in 2023 and enter the market in 2025.